This is my first time on an e-bike. This is crazy, it just goes so fast. Oh my god, I might not ever want to ride a normal bike again. Crazy, and I'm still in the economy mode. Okay, let's do it. Woo! It's like going downhill while you're going uphill. Like a motorcycle, but better because it's not stinky. Yeah. I have to like stop going so fast because it's too fast. Not because I'm tired. It's weird. Woo! Pedal strike. Wow. Yeah, it's a little sketchy. I think it helps to be in like an easier gear.
Oh, definitely.
Because then you're not like pushing one time, you're pushing lots of different little times. Whee! One thing to get used to, the only way to get power is to pedal. But sometimes you're going kind of fast, you might not actually want to pedal. If there's rocks, then you lose your power. I've had a couple pedal strikes, but I'm not complaining. This is so fun. Still getting a workout and just not dying. I would be hating it right now if I was on a normal bike. Yeah. Boost, baby. We should call it Blast Off. Infinity and beyond. I didn't know what mode I was in. Oh crap, this is heavy. Ride it if you can. I think I got in economy mode. It wasn't really enough to get out of that gully. Now I'm in boost. Just a pedal strike. The trickiest part have been like steep uphills with roots. Because the bike wants to propel you forward. That's a little scary. But then if you get off and have to push it uphill, that's a 50-pound bike. So you want to try and stay on as much as possible. The nice thing is, if this is not the right way, who cares? Just go back and go the other way. Oh, look at that lovely hill that we're gonna climb.
This is amazing.
Right? Never had so much fun riding up a hill. I'm like breaking at the end. Wow. I think overall my downhill speed is going to be lower just because It's a heavier bike. Not used to that. This is good for if you see a moose, you can get away from it fast. It's Rocky Mountain. Rides great, even though it's e-bike. It handles pretty similarly to the Instinct that I rode. This is a Rocky Mountain Altitude e-bike. Kind of glad I wore my full face helmet today. We were up so fast I didn't get overheated. When I'm downhill, I sure like having it. Vroom, vroom. So fast.